Jennifer, preschool specialist with the Bloomington Parks and Recreation Department's Banneker Community Center. Today I'd like to share a craft activity where we'll make a painting of a monkey to go along with the songs and rhymes about monkeys from Monday's video.
You'll need construction paper, paint, a paintbrush, scissors, glue, and a pencil.
Thanks for joining me today. Check back tomorrow for Baby Time Rhymes and Songs for Babies and Toddlers.